they say there's a bunch of nutters milling about Croydon. Can you imagine how posh it'd be to own a gaff like this?
You look like you have good news. What have you found? Aha! I knew he was selling chems. The good Lord always provides. With this, Lazarus will be banished for certain. I only wish I knew the true names of these clients. These poor people need help. No need to rush, my child. Let me think. Ah, look. This name, Bones. It's clearly a code name, possibly referring to someone within Sanctuary. Maybe it's the chef. After all, he works with Bones. Perhaps it's the Undertaker. No more appropriate codename for one. Then again, it could be the Frenchman. He used to be a mercenary. I call upon you once more. Find this Bones, and you will find Lazarus. And I will get a chance to rid Sanctuary of these chems. I've seen chems destroy even the most innocent of souls. I do not wish to see that happen here as well. You would understand if you'd seen the things I've seen. Addiction can truly change a man. We're searching for the person who calls themselves Bones. It could be the chef, the undertaker, or the Frenchman. I'd suggest asking them one by one. Return to me when you discover who Bones is. You're doing the Lord's work. Thank you.
Yelling? I'm half mute, so I have to talk like this. What'd you say? I'm also half deaf. Because I like cooking. Why else would I be a chef?
brimstone. Feels almost biblical.
Just 'cause. Not me, the boy. Boy's got problems. Buys a lot of those. Can't say more. He's near, you guess.
Can I help you? It's honest work. More than most people get these days. Wouldn't say it's exactly fulfilling. I don't know what you're talking about. You promise? Oh, God. I didn't mean to buy so many. I just couldn't sleep. Kept seeing the corpses. Those eyes. Watching me. I prayed, but the eyes didn't go away. Lazarus saw me. He knew I was suffering. Offered me some to help, and I couldn't stop. It's the only way I could sleep. I don't know where he is. He disappeared again. And pretty soon I'll be out of Wonderland. You know what? It's for the best. Here. My last dose. Take it. Please. Is Wonderland its special? Got a weird smell. Reverend Francis might know. He's the resident bookworm.
Talking to people is the best way to find out what's what.
You're the one who helped us defend Sanctuary, aren't you? A pleasure to meet you. I'm Reverend Francis. he was a friend, yes. Then, one day, I looked deep into his eyes and saw nothing but the glint of gold. I truly pray that one day he can free himself from the demon that has taken a hold of his soul. Look around you, friend. Our world's slipping deeper and deeper into chaos with every passing day. I realized that I could either watch it burn or try to save people from the destructive flames. I think I've made the right choice, but only time will tell. Till then, the great work continues. If you're trying to rid yourself of your addiction, we can help you, child. But until then... strange. This smells of cheeseweed, a very peculiar flower. We have a small patch of them at the back of the sanctuary gardens. I'll dispose of this and ask no more. I do not wish to meddle in the lives of my brothers and sisters. Good luck.
It's amazing how selfish people can be.
Caution! Interfering with a police automation unit is a criminal offense.
just noise.
Continued resistance is unlawful. Thank you.
Yeah.
fuck was that?
Trying to sneak up on me.
With your blood!
I'm going to tear into your liver!
Yeah.
I've got a lamb rack with your name on it. Jesus, it hurts! It really hurts! Chop! Admin Lawrence is so stingy with supplies. Who does he think he is? Fine day for it, ain't it? How you doing?
Would you like to introduce yourselves?
Get that thing off my face.
All right, I'll do it. My name is Lazarus. I am here with some gentlemen from the Syndicate. We're all friends here.
Why are you recording this again? We told you, if you want to get paid, we've got to go to Winter Garden in the Isle of Dogs. That's where we do business.
Never underestimate the power of good documentation. Now, regarding the insider information I told you about.
The labs?
Yes. I'm prepared to divulge their locations. Even provide you fine gentlemen with blueprints of each laboratory. All of it contingent on a verbal agreement. Be recorded in this holotape. I give you the information, and you give me tickets. Lots of them. Are we in agreement, gentlemen? Gentlemen, please, speak loudly for the microphone. Do not hold back your words.
All right, here's what we're thinking. Why in the world would I pay a nutter ghoul for information?
I assure you, sir, I am no nutter.
Then how do you know about all this?
Do we have a verbal agreement, sir? The microphone, gentlemen, the microphone!
All right, let me say this real loud for your microphones. Now, either you're playing us for fools, or you've got valuable information. Either way, I don't see why we should pay you when we could just wring that information out of your throat. Was that loud enough for you, sir?
Gentlemen, please, you're making a mistake!
Get up. We're taking a trip to Wintergarden. Just me, you, my mates, and this pistol, of course.
Please, don't hurt me!
I said get up.
Nothing there now.